One ton, Bungaloo Von, Galactic Medusa, Blake's Crossing, the second line of Albuquerque, Bungaloo Anne, Bella Rocks, and Cadillac Miss. It's $1.85 here, Bungaloo Anne, as the green light goes through. The Lures on the move. The Todd Photographic stake over to 5.12. Ready? Racing, and starting nicely was Bungaloo Anne alongside Galactic Medusa, pushing forward Bellarox and Blake's Crossing on the outside, Cadillac Miss. One ton's back on the inside with Albuquerque and Bungaloo Avon. Down the back, it's Bungaloo Anne who leads by about 3 to 4 lengths on Bellarox in second. Galactic Medusa, followed by Blake's Crossing and Galactic Miss. Albuquerque, one ton, but down the side, it's Bungaloo Anne still the leader. Bellarox is on the inside rail. Now Bellarox tries its best. Bungaloo Anne's going to hold him. Bungaloo Anne wins from Bella Rocks. Third goes to Galactic Medusa, followed by Blake's Crossing and Cadillac Miss, followed by Albuquerque, Bungaloo Avon, and One Ton back in the tail. 29 and 80 odd the race time, and the four is too good. Bungaloo and the favorite clocks in a 29 and 80 odd, and as I said, was the greyhound that was always expected to win and has done so at the end. So 4, 6, 5. And we await confirmation for fourth position. Seven officially fourth. So 4, 2 good. Bungaloo Anne, trained by John Little.